We've come to the Birds of Prey Festival at just outside of Bokonbayevo at a yurt camp called Jalchu. It's every year in August, it's the 11th of August, and this is this year's Bird of Prey Festival. This is what's going on today. There's horse games, there's going to be Birds of Prey demonstrations, and lots of Kyrgyzstan cultural activities, people in costumes and music and dancing and that kind of thing. Should be quite exciting. The sun's shining and it's a nice day for it. So let's go and have a look, see what's going on.
So how much were the tickets?
The tickets were 800 som each, which is...
800 som, yeah. And what does it include?
That includes lunch, apparently. We'll see what happens there. We're not too sure about that. But
what do you think it's going to be, manti or plov?
One of those, you know, take your pick. Maybe one of the horses that doesn't make it. But we're looking forward to seeing the games and stuff. It should be quite interesting.
And already fix it on the walls. First of all, you need to find a good, you know, the location of the yurt. It must be very flat. Otherwise, your yurt will get, you know, broken from the first wind. So, as you can see, these guys are very professional, and they need to hold this heavy construction for almost for 10 or 15 minutes, which is very heavy. So now they need to find a center of the yurt to fix it very well. The stick will fall down, then it fall down to be his head. This is very, very... Record of Kyrgyzstan, 11 minutes!
Wow, 11 minutes!
So please guys, now you can see a youth that's dancing. Please come in, please come! We are inviting all the guests to the match! Also, you need to have a very strong horse here because to have a is better from the other players. So the red t-shirt is the referee of the game. So now you can see this, let's call it the ball, is in the middle of the stadium. Now, so this is the very tough game, you need to be careful, especially while you will get the body. You need to be very tough, and then also, you see the guy get the body, and then he needs to put it in the big hole, in the middle of the field. Very good, 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 very
good. Kyrgyz, can you stroll?
Kyrgyz, can I? Is it gonna? Alright.
Oh. Next up, guys!
Yes! 2-2, equaliser.
Yes!
Right in the middle of the game.
Yes. It's not. No! Yes, make some noise.
So that wraps it up for the Bird of Prey Festival. Everybody's making their way up home now. Still the yurts are up. A few people in the shops. And the locals. It was a great festival. Horsemanship and the bird show was incredible. And the cultural exhibition, really, really good.